But his mother answered,
"No, he shall be called John."